a difficult time in the world. There's so many challenges to be faced, and so it's the energy and enthusiasm that we can help cultivate through storytellers that can carry us forward. And that can take place through creative expression and also through different publications. This is something we just launched in September, which is a best practices publication we launched at